down and trade them for a package of sunshine and ravioli. Macaroni, if you want the thing you love, you must have a pizza, holy baby. And when you hear thunder, you run on the
How'd you get in?
I loved it.
Huh.
I don't know if you guys could hear me, but this is a fun map.
Why did he leave?
Basically like, oh, he wants to go talk to somebody. It's basically like...
Then you want
to
play Arena Duos?
Yeah, we'll play right now. I'm just doing a video on this. But, my friend Tesla Lama 9 actually showed me this. He was trying to prank me, but... so yeah. He kind of got me, but like... I was okay with it. I mean, but yeah. So, like, this thing gives you free emotes, it gives you Rub the Pony, the Worm, Scenario, Wave, I already have Wave, and Take the L, and the Robot. It gives you Scenario, of course I said that, Floss, Zanny, the Robot, Take the L, Tidy, Fresh, Flippin' Sexy. To be honest, Fresh is probably, I think the Floss is one of my favorites. And then Fresh is my second favorite. Tidy's my third. Fourth is Scenario. Fifth is the Worm. Sixth is Red the Pony. I don't really like Red the Pony. And then Rumbuxious. You could have Rumbuxious for free. Cheer Up. Renegade. Work It. Lavish. Sprinkler. Where's Matt? Sugar Rush, for some boxes, Chugga Chugga, Jitterbug, Disc Spinner, Mime Time, Conga, Vibin, Dance Off, Controller Crew, I already have that, Tackle Time, Slipping Away, Glyphic, Crazy Feet, Very Sneaky, Hula, Saver the W, Flux, and you can get a free skin, which is Beastborn. And that's basically...
I'm gonna make a video on it, too.
Alright. I gave you mostly all the credit because you found it first. I mean, I don't know, maybe I found it. But yeah, so if you wanna go check this out, my friend actually showed me this. Tesla Lama 9 showed me this, so I don't really wanna take all the credit for finding it. He found it, I don't know, on TikTok or something. He hasn't told me. But yeah. So this island is pretty cool, and I think you should go check it out. Hope nobody gets banned because of this island. It's just fun to have emotes. I mean, you could just troll some friends, it won't be bad.
Alright, hold on. I'm gonna make my own, I'm gonna make a YouTube video.
So, no. Oh, I won't. Okay, so yeah, see you guys.